generation, we're turning over every stone, hoping to find salvation in a world that's left us cold. Can we get back to the altar, back to the arms of our first love? There's only one way to the Father, and He's calling out to us. To the captive, it looks like freedom. To the orphan, it feels like home. To the skeptic, it might sound crazy to believe in a God who loves. In a world where our hearts are breaking, and we're lost in the mess we've made, like a blinding light in the dead of night, it's the gospel that makes a way. Condition, it's the good news for us all. It's greater than religion, it's the power of the cross. So can we get back to the altar, back to the arms of our first love? There's only one way to the Father, and He's calling out to us. To the captive, it looks like freedom. To the orphan, it feels like home. Sound crazy to believe in a God who loves. In a world where our hearts are breaking, and we're lost in the mess we've made, like a blinding light in the dead of night, it's the gospel that makes a way. It's the gospel that makes a way.
Gospel is not that we can receive Jesus into our lives, but that He's already received us into His.
In my own life, it means forgiveness when I know I deserve the fall. It called me out of my darkness and carried me to the cross. In a moment, my eyes were open. In that moment, my heart was changed like a blinded.
Gospel that makes a way.